daddy was an astronaut. That's what I was often taught. My daddy went away too soon. But now he's living. And it's floating in time, but it's lack and it's longing and it's not.